find some peace of mind in this lifetime.
Tell them
the truth.
I hope you find some paradise.
Tell them the truth. Tell them.
Why don't I do this? Why do I really just insist on making music when I'm told there's so much more to life? But anytime I indulge in life, it backfires every time. Relationships with family members so confusing and unlike how anything ever was back when I was a child. Now all the drama and the pain just compiles from everyone with their own personal reasons. Reasons I understand, but I hate accepting. Some want to run, some want to numb, and it seems some of them just really don't give a fuck. Yeah, fuck love, it's fucked my life up. Why do I care so goddamn much? Why is this music never enough? The only thing to fulfill me even when I'm judged. Yeah, critique me, it is what drives me. A hater is just one more stream. Stack up the numbers, but for why? For the love, the money, and amazing highs. One day it's gonna happen, I'm gonna know why. I think I already do, it's because I am alive. I've almost died too many times to let this talent die. Just jumping and bumping, music that is always fueling my mind to keep spewing like I'm puking lyrics uncontrollably. Just out of boredom half the time, use this to fulfill me. Yeah, honestly, I'm always avoiding defeat and need. Because this world is rough, but I don't give a fuck. All of our lives will end, and that's why hip-hop is my drug.